Well, Hurricane Irma.
The hurricane watch is now officially in place right here in South Florida.
The cone of uncertainty remains the same.
Are you concerned?
Yes.
I'm recording.